You know, I've met him too, but I thought his name was Larry. I'm pretty sure he said they're going to open today.
Yeah, I think so. Guess while we're waiting for him to open, you want to play some checkers?
Yeah, let's play some checkers.
Kind of like a little Cracker Barrel thing going on.
Oh, excuse me. Have you seen my boys? We're ready to open the store, and I can't find them anywhere.
No. We haven't seen anyone. We're just playing checkers, waiting for the store to open.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, and welcome back. Welcome back.
Hey,
it's good to see you again. I'm so glad you're here, and I don't believe I've met you.
Well, I think we met the other day. I'm Tom, remember?
No, I don't believe so. But anyway, I'm Harry, and I work in the supplies and goods section of the general store here, the Three Guys General Store. Welcome to our grand opening.
Grand? You want me to bring any boys to get in here and get to work?
I'll be right there, Granny. Sorry, fellas. It's a big day for us. We have dreamed of opening this store for years and years and years, and we're just so proud of it. Our motto is, the general store. We always have what you need.
Well, that's great, but are you sure we haven't met? I feel like we talked the other day.
No, it wasn't me. May have been my brother, though. Some people get us a little confused. Anyway, I better go have Granny or she'll have me skinned.
Excuse me, but is the store open yet? I did a few things and I was hoping that they were open.
Well, I think today is their grand opening, actually. I don't think they're quite ready.
I don't think it should be a whole lot longer. I think they're working on it. I hear them kind of working back there, so we'll see. That's why we're playing checkers.
Hey, Harry, you got a customer out here. You just about ready to open?
I think they're just taking a few minutes to check over some stuff.
They're getting ready.
Well, actually, my name's Larry.
Oh.
I'm in charge of all the tools here. Harry's my brother, you see. He was out here a little bit earlier. Welcome to the store. Well, hey Tom, how are you doing?
How you doing?
Good, it's good to see you again.
Well, I'm doing well, it's good to see you, and you know, we just met your brother. I really thought it was you for a minute.
Yeah. Sometimes people get us a little bit confused. We're working hard to get the store open. We've dreamed about this for years and years. Our motto is, the general store. We always have what you need. Well, you see, it's like this. My father Gary always taught us about the Bible when we were kids. And he taught us all about the heroes of the Old Testament. You know, stories like Samson and Moses and Joshua and all them people. And we learned all about them.
Well, that's great, but how did that lead to opening a store?
Well, you see, there's really two things that led to opening a store. One, we learned that the heroes in the Bibles could do anything with God's help. So, we figured we could open up this here store with God's help, too.
What about the second thing?
Well, all those heroes of the Bible helped other people. It's always important to help other people. So, we figured we could open the store and we could always help other people with whatever they need.
That's a great story.
Well, thank you.
Are you ready to open yet?
Well, not quite yet. I got to check the inventory for the tools section one more time, but it'll just take a few minutes. I'll see y'all later.
All right, we'll see you in a minute.
I guess we can keep playing checkers.
Yes.
Wonder if they'll have any more customers.
I hope so. It's a grand opening.
Hey, everyone, is the store open yet?
Not quite yet, but I'm glad you're here because we needed some more customers.
Well, I was waiting on somebody to come out the door, but I hear that they have everything, and they always have everything that you need, so I figured that they'd have everything on my list. You know, that wife of mine, I gotta hurry up and get back to her. She don't like to be late.
Well, you know, I can understand that, but I'm sure they're gonna open up here real soon.
You know, there's lots of stories going around about your wife. I heard she's pretty tough on you.
Let's see, over there.
Oh. Hey,
always wear this rain jacket just in case it rains, and also got to make sure there's no birds flying in over here to eat any of these vegetables and fruits.
There's three of you?
Yeah, some people get us confused, but Harry and Larry work inside the store, and I work outside the store, so I don't really see what the big deal is.
Well, Larry told us that you guys started this store because of some stories that your dad told you.
That's right. Gary is my father, and he has been so good to me and Harry and Larry. He told us all about the heroes of the Bible, and his favorite Bible verse was Hebrews 10, verse 39.
Well, what does that verse say?
Well, it says, "But we do not belong to those who shrink back and are destroyed, but to those who have faith and are saved." He says, if we have faith, then we can be as strong as those heroes out there in the Bible.
Larry, are you ready to open the store, or do you have to tell another story?
Oh, sorry, folks. I'm coming, Granny. I'm going to have to run. I'm sorry about that. We're almost ready out here, Granny. What about you, Larry?
Yeah, I'm ready. The tools have been inventoried. How about you, Harry?
Yes. The goods and supplies are all ready to go. I think that we just need the keys to unlock the door.
You don't need the keys, Harry. Larry's already opened the door. Just come up front and greet these customers.
Looks like the big hurrah's about to start.
Yes, the grand opening has begun. Come on in, folks.